Okay, we're at that house with the double lots that's for sale. It's got some nice houses next door. Across the street is just vacant lots. And this is the lot next door that also comes with it. I did see a few things that I would ask more questions about or maybe be a little concerned with. I'm just trying to point everything out that I can see. First walking in, to me those look like mouse droppings. So there might be an issue with mice. I didn't see any in the house, but they could have been cleaned up. It doesn't look too bad, but just some of the things that I do want to point out. I don't know if this medallion was an afterthought, but if you can see over here, the gap is wider on the back side of it than it is on the sides or the front. And it does feel a little bit raised on the corner right there. It's got high ceilings, appear to be at least 8 feet. Well, this is the kitchen. And none of the power's on, so I couldn't turn on the lights. It is a split floor plan, so you have the 3 bedrooms on one side and the master's on the other. Laundry room. Then you have a hall, bath, guest bath. And the first bedroom. And they do have tile floors. The only bedroom that has a carpet was the master. But again, tall ceilings. Bedroom number 2. The closet. In bedroom number 3, the closet. So it just looks like there's maybe some stuff that they DIY'd it themselves. And I just say that because I mean we could see the paint here. Like they didn't mask that off when they painted. And I'll go upstairs in a minute. It's just a big open loft. Master does have carpet, and there's a little tile there missing. It's like they didn't finish the edges there. And I just noticed, looks like they patched that up. I don't know if you can see it. Looks like it needs new carpet. It's really worn. And the master bath. And again, the lights are not on, power's off. See if I can. I was trying to see if I could turn the phone light on at the same time, but it won't let me. That's the walk-in closet. It's a good size. The linen closet. I have a coat closet. It's one of those that goes under the stairs. It's a good size. And this little closet here also has the carpet. And this is the garage. The garage is deeper than most garages. Here's the furnaces. They are both a train and the water heater. But there is like an opening to the crawl space. So I don't know if they were servicing the AC or the heaters. Like I said, the upstairs is just a big open loft room. It's like you could send all the kids up here to play. I don't know if you can see that. Looks like where they cut out for access. Carpet up here does not look bad. The backyard is on the smaller side. But I guess if you're getting a lot next door. It's kind of hard to open the door.